she couldn't smile. Pitched and pitched for a while. In her coffee room, she had 7 sugars. Her brain whizzed and buzzed for a purpose. And with her coffee, she chewed on the muffin, whizzing and buzzing about something. There is a time bomb ticking in our minds. The long last mind bomb explodes. You might find he paced and paced round his machines, stranded in his spark of dream, always throwing back the wrong fish. But in the back of his mind, he heard the tip. There is a time bomb ticking in our minds. The long lost mind bomb explodes. You might find.
One, two, three, peace. One.